Hi, I'm Shannon with Checkfront, and today I'm going to walk you through setting up our brand new feature called Guest Form. With this feature, you'll be able to simplify your booking form before payment to increase your sales conversion, then get additional details from each guest attending, including waivers if you need them. Not only is it going to completely alleviate you chasing down information, but your customers are going to have a really great booking experience that they're going to thank you for. As this is a brand new feature, we are still making improvements and some elements of these instructions are subject to change. Let's dive right in with how to get your new guest form set up. For this example, I offer two food tours and will need to collect dietary restrictions for the guests. I currently have this on my main booking form, but since I need this information from each guest, I'm going to switch this to the new guest form. First, go to the add-ons page where you can find the guest form add-on and click on Setup. Here, you'll want to select which of your parameters represent people that will need per guest information. I'm just going to select adults and children because those parameters are attached to my food tour. Once that's done, click Activate and you'll be taken to the guest form. If you need to get back here later, just go to Manage, Layout, Guest Form. So on the guest form, first name, last name, and email will already be present. When you want to add a new field, it's almost identical to adding a field to the booking form. Click on Add New Guest Field, and you'll see a pop-up window to go through the settings. Let's take a quick look at this. You'll probably already be familiar with the type of field you can select, labeled here, and adding the labels ID and tip are below. The option sets whether the field is required, as well as what information your guests will need to enter corresponding to the type of field. The Advanced tab has one new option and one old. Guest Type Specific is going to allow you to only attach this field to a certain parameter, so if you only need to know specific information for adults and not children, you can specify that here. Additionally, you can set this field to be item specific. I only want to know dietary restrictions for my food tours, so that's all I'll select in the items. Now that our field is in the form, let's take a look at what it looks like for guests. Once guests have made a booking and paid, they'll be taken to the guest form where they can fill out additional information. If the person that paid isn't sure of the information for each guest, they can use this option to share a link with their friends. After they've completed the form, they'll be ready for their booking or be taken to fill out a waiver if your business requires one. Within Checkfront, we can now go to the brand new daily agenda where we can click on guests to see an overview of all the specific guests attending today's tours. If your activity does need waivers, you can also see if they've filled it out under the Documents section. There's a lot more you can do with the new guest form, and you can find further information within our support documents. You can also get started with the new guest form today, available for all subscription levels and trial accounts. Be sure to watch our updates page for ongoing improvements to this feature, and feel free to send any feedback to product@checkfront.com.